Hi, AM here, and today I'm going to talk about what I did for Labor Day week. Of course, going to Holtzmann once again. And of course, we were gonna, you and my brother and dad were gonna go. Then we realized the main one with the museum wasn't open, so we went to the other one next to the golf course. So we mainly found a lot of ammonites and oysters. They're about 30 million years old. And it was buried in shale, which is basically hard clay mixed in with mud. And I explained before my obsession with dinosaurs video. And I even found a sea lily stem and some melanites. Yeah. And I also, during Labor Day weekend, ordered a couple new Bionicle sets from 2001. Of course, Jawa and the Mictoran. Of course, a Mictoran originally called Tuhanga, though changed the following year due to a lawsuit for copying off from Maori people New Zealand's language. Of course, as we all know, it's a Mictoran of fire. And right here is, of course, none other than Kopakanuva, the Toa of Ice, who many people would often think to look the coolest. It's the coolest out of the Toa. Keeps on falling. So, either way, I still think it's really fun gimmick. And of course, definitely the collectibles of the year. Of course, Kanohi Mask. Well, following year being the Krana for the Float Mask, which belonged to the foes of the year, Bulrock. Right here's the Bulrock of Earth. Definitely do have quite a few of the Earth elements. Keeps on falling off for some reason. And of course inside I have a Krana bow, meaning that it would be a sentinel or a guardian. And unlike most Bulrock I got much earlier, they would actually tend to hang out underground alone, and if they were above ground in the sun, they would stop working. So really, basically, sort of the vampires in the group. Can't believe these two are like here, as you can see. Yet, still keeps on falling off. Like, basically attach it to the back of the head. Yeah, and of course they keep with the Happy Meal McDonald's since back in 2000. They were really fun to play with. And right here, what they look like without the mask, and many people would think they look much better with the mask on right here, in my opinion. Probably, like, literally, the lamest, probably the lamest looking headpiece ever. Since they have no eye color. And really the only reason, the only way you can make them look like in the Mayanui online games, 1 and 2, was to put in the Toa's head and then give him a certain icon. And of course in the games it would be of course yellow, though probably not pink. And under certain lighting, on a certain surface, from time to time when you do, makes them look very And of course he also has a great house, same mask as his Toa counterpart, Tahu, which once belonged to, as seen in the second movie, Legend of Metronui, at the end, how it once belonged to Toa Likan, the Toa Fire, which is the reason why Jawa and Likan look so alike for some reason. Like how they both have the same mask, obviously, and are the same color scheme, the same element. And he also kind of stands out a lot compared to all the other Matoura to Fire, as well as Friend to Chronicle Takua, for how his mask is yellow and how Takua is blue, where he becomes Takanuva rather than red like all the others. Well, at least they still have a red body. At least that's enough to tell that they are Matoura to Fire. Right here, of course, well, punching hand. And this would be a hand for, of course, throwing a disc. So I guess for a long time now, ever since I did a reaction video to Mask of Light, of course, Bionicle Mask of Light, back 5 months ago, back in April, I've been very fixated on this ever since and trying to relive this part of my life where it truly was, as I reviewed, no doubt my favorite toy line of all time and a very important part of my life when I was growing up. Yeah. See right here. Worked perfect. And I also went to a medieval festival and saw the bronze bladed sword or axe. Of course, a replica, mainly stuff from Germany during the Bronze Age for around 2000 BC, mainly of all the stuff found in that tomb, even that solar disk, which was meant to be kind of a calendar. So I guess either way, I thought Labor Day weekend was pretty awesome. So I guess from now on, as usual, thanks for watching. Leave a like if you enjoy this video and subscribe to watch more content every day. And hopefully I'll have a paleontology video or something else tomorrow. But from now on... Man, this is so unbrutal. Can't believe I'm doing this.